Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're here with this Homemaker microwave, the brand Homemaker. So it's a pretty simple, you know, sort of cheap, basic brand of microwave. So this one is model PM720CWW, but the trick I'm about to show you, I think, works with most Homemaker units. So what we're going to see today is a performance improvement that you can do pretty easily with most Homemakers, because you might find that if you're using them frequently, they can degrade over time. So you'll be hearing rice, for example, and it's not as hot anymore. So what we're going to see today will hopefully significantly increase the performance of your Homemaker. Okay, so we start in the on position like this, and then open and close three times like that, and then okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm trying to press as many of these number buttons as possible in a short amount of time. Do this for about 15 seconds. Doesn't matter what the numbers are, you just have to try and hit as many as you can. So I said 15 seconds, I think it's been maybe a bit longer, just to be safe. Okay. Three more times. And then you stop, you're back into the on position. And this should hopefully be performing at about double the speed now.